Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on removing text before or after a specific character in Excel. Imagine a situation that you have been provided with a range of entries spread across a single column in Excel. Here in this example, we are considering it across column A. You need to remove the first few characters from each cell across that column or the last few characters from each cell across that column. This could be done using certain formulae which we have explained in this post on the Windows Club. The link would be shared in the description section. All you need to do is copy paste the formula. The formula to remove the first few characters from the left hand side would have the word right mentioned here, so it's opposite. Replace these words first cell with full text with A3 or whatever it is in your Excel sheet. Again, A3, and the number of characters to be removed is 3 in my case. It could be different with your. We got the result for C3, but this is for a single cell. To pull this result down to C7 or any other cell across the column, we could use the fill function. To use the fill function, click on the cell with the formula. You would notice a little dot at the bottom right corner. Hold your mouse over it and you would find this little plus symbol. Click on it and without leaving the selection, pull the formula down to whichever cell you need the results. Similarly, to remove the last few letters or characters, you could use the formula with left. I would copy paste this formula. Replace first cell with full text with A3, again A3, and the number of characters to be removed is 2. Once again, we would use the fill function to pull the formula down. Now, the formula to remove the first few and last few characters from both the sides would be a little complex. Use the mid formula. In this, the first cell with the full text is A3. The number of characters to be removed is 3 from the left hand side, and then we have to add 1 to it, so it becomes 4. Then the first cell with full text again is A3, and total number of characters you intend to remove is 3 plus 2, which is 5. I hope this was easy. If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.